of everything. Let's lift his name on high. Come on, Zion, we praise our King.
And every year we remember, every day we remember, that the day of his birth is worth far more than iPhones and new cars are worth, because the Savior of the world was born on that day.
Let's celebrate our King.
Celebrate our King.
He's the ruler of everything.
He's the ruler of everything.
Let's lift his name on high.
Let's lift him up. Come on, Zion, we praise our King.
So let's celebrate the one who is our truth, the one who is our light and our way. Together, let us offer our praise to the one who is our hope, the one who is our peace, and the one who is our joy. Yes, Christ is born.
The hope of Christmas is fulfilled for those who choose to trust in him and believe that he is the promised Messiah and Savior of the world. This Christmas, we express our praise and sing our joy with shouts to Jesus, hallelujah. We're gonna give God the praise, for he is the hope and light of Christmas.
He's worthy.